Hello and welcome to DocTexas News. A team of doctors from Zuleika Hospital, UAE, successfully performed a 5-hour-long triple bypass open-heart surgery on a 38-year-old man to restore blood flow to his heart. The patient was suffering from coronary artery stenosis with 95% blockage in the right artery and total blockage in the left anterior descending artery. Following surgery, the patient was treated in the intensive care for 48 hours and was later discharged in good health. The US FDA has recently approved the marketing of the first external trigeminal nerve stimulation system for the treatment of pediatric patients with attention deficit hyperactivity disorder or ADHD. The device, when applied on the patient's forehead, delivers low-level electrical stimulation to the trigeminal nerve branches, thereby transmitting therapeutic signals to the parts of the brain involved in ADHD. Furthermore, the device increases activity in the areas of the brain that are critical in regulating attention, behavior, and emotions. The US FDA has recently approved an inflatable intragastric device for the management of weight in obese patients. The device, when inserted into the stomach, helps to decelerate the process of gastric emptying, thereby allowing patients to eat less frequently and reduce weight. The device is intended for use by patients who have been unsuccessful in reducing weight by diet, lifestyle changes, and exercise. A woman from the United Arab Emirates miraculously woke up after 27 years in a coma. The woman suffered a severe brain injury in a car accident in 1991 that left her in a vegetative state. She underwent treatment in London and in the UAE. However, she was still in a minimally conscious state for decades. Later in 2017, she was taken to Germany where the doctors performed extensive surgeries to correct her severely shortened arm and leg muscles. After 1 year of treatment, the woman spontaneously started to respond and communicate with her family members. Presently, she is undergoing physiotherapy and further rehabilitation. DocTexas wishes well-being and speedy recovery of the patient. What led the patient to wake up after 27 years in a coma? DocTexas urges you to share your opinion by commenting in the comment section below. These were the latest happenings in the medical field brought to you by DocTexas, one of the largest online communities of doctors. Stay tuned for more every Friday. Happy DocTexas!